I'm still alive. How is it possible? I'm still bleeding. I need to find something to heal myself. That was more than 10 years ago, and the asylum never opened its doors again. Thank you.
You are probably wondering why such a lovely girl like you got into this dark and cold.
So, I need to find a nurse and free her. What does that mean? I think I just found my nurse. What happened to her?
To be honest, Doctor, I'm not here to confide my problems to you or some bullshit like that. I don't believe in those stories about working on oneself, subconscious, or neurosis. Just because I'm a nurse doesn't mean I can't see what you're scheming. The reason I came is because I'd like to know what happened to my six patients, Doctor. They didn't magically vanish. What have you done to them? Why were they crying every day after your sessions? Your little experiments on them failed, so you got rid of them?
Looks like an old service elevator. I should check if it's still working. Are they alive? I need to be careful. It seems I'm not alone here. What kind of experiment they conducted here? How could six patients disappear so suddenly?